There's a fortress on an island that's an hour south of Athens. Near this little Grecian town I can't pronounce, so I won't try. And it looks like there's a castle that's just floating on the water. And all around, the moss-green mountains poke and pierce the sky. The seagulls fly in circles over cafes on the shoreline. And two or three stray dogs are sleeping underneath the trees. The sun hides under clouds that coat the light in faint purples. The current whips the colored ships that seesaw in the breeze. This is the closest I've come to being part of a painting, like I fell in a well of pastel an artist dipped in while he drew. Scared.